Alright, I'm gonna be here in Age of Empires 3, the Warchiefs. We're now doing Act 2, starting off with the first mission, which is the Bozeman Trail. And we're gonna go ahead and get started.
We'll find a good spot for your trading post further up the trail. I'm
Alright,
ready.
so we're starting
All
off with
right.
a limited group of units.
I'm
And
ready.
our idea
We're going
here
now. Right. How to
is
do it.
the objectives want us to start building an outpost, but we're not going to
Yeah.
do that. We're
Sure
going
thing. Yes.
to
Right.
approach
One on
this
your back.
mission a bit of an
Pursue country.
unorthodox way here.
You got it.
What is your command?
True basket. What you need?
Right. I'm
Alright,
ready. Sure
we're going to
thing.
go ahead and start grabbing treasures. And we can take our time in the
What you
beginning
need,
of
all
the
right?
mission
Okay,
because the
all right.
computer player will not
I'm
start
ready,
building
right. I'm going
until
now.
we actually complete our first
Yeah,
objective.
okay.
Actually, our second objective,
Sure
because our
thing.
first one is just to find a trading
All
post
right,
site. We'll
okay.
actually have to build it before they start
I'll get them. What is your command?
building up and stuff.
To battle! I'm ready. Sure
So we're
thing.
going to go ahead and
Okay.
use that to our advantage.
Sure thing. All right.
I'll
Yes.
show you how
What
in a
is your
second.
command?
Let's add
Right.
this
What
to
you need?
control group
Okay.
2.
Sure
We
thing.
want
Yes,
all of
I'll do it.
our
I'm going
kind
now.
of
What is your
yeah,
command? Okay.
non-hero
All
units
right.
in one group.
Sure thing. What you
Alright.
need?
Let's
I'm ready.
get our area of effect attack there.
I'll do
I'm
it.
ready. I'll do it. Attack! Right. To battle! I'll do it. Attack! To battle! Attack! What you need?
And
All right.
we want to
Sure
try to
thing.
get
What is your command? Right.
our
I'm going
heroes
now.
taking all the
Yeah. All
damage
right.
and avoid anybody else
Okay.
being shot up here.
Sure thing. All right. Sure thing. All right. Yes. Right. I'll do it. I'm ready. Sure thing.
We're just making our
Okay.
way up the
Sure
map.
thing. Okay. Sure thing.
And
What
you
is
can
your
see it's
going
actually a
now?
very thin map, but it's long.
I'm ready. Yeah. All right.
Alright.
Right. Yes. To battle. I'm ready. What you need? Sure thing.
We switch our guys out so that we're not taking any damage from those treasure guardians.
Yeah, okay. What is your right? I'll do it. I'm ready. Sure thing. All right. Yes, right. I'll do it. What you need? Okay. Sure thing. I'll get him. What is right? Attack! To battle!
Attacked the wrong one there. We're okay though.
Right. Yeah, all right.
Yes, I'm going now. This spot is perfect. Keep me covered while I get a trading post built.
We're gonna
I'm
ignore
ready.
that.
I'm ready. Okay. All right. Okay. Sure thing.
I'll
yes.
do it.
I'm going now. Right. I'll do it.
Bring up
Attack!
our guys there.
To battle! Attack! Going now. Right. What you need. All right.
All
okay.
right.
All right. Okay, sure
Just keep
thing.
moving up.
What is your command? I'll do it. Right. I'm ready. Okay. Yes, I'm going now. What you need? Sure thing. Okay, sure thing. All right. Okay. All right. Sure thing. I'm ready. What is your... I'll do it. I'm going now. Yeah, all right. Sure thing. All right. Sure thing. Okay. Sure thing. I'm ready. Right.
Treasure pieces right here.
I'm ready. All right. Okay. What you need? Yes, I'll do it. Yeah?
Alright. Let's use our hero's
I'm
special
going
attack
now.
on one
I'm
of
going
those
now.
guys.
Right. To battle! What you need?
What is your right?
Alright.
I'm going now.
We can rescue a few more scouts now.
I'm ready.
Yeah? Sure thing. Alright. Okay. Yes. What is your command?
Oops.
Yes.
Alright.
What is your command? I'm ready. I'm going now.
Added those
I'm ready.
To control
Right.
group 2.
Sure thing. Alright. Sure
Start
thing.
moving up
What
some
is your
more.
command? Right. I'm going now. Right. What you need? Alright. Okay. Yes, I'll do it. I'm going now. Yeah, sure thing. Okay. Alright.
I got
okay.
another piece of treasure up here.
I'm ready. Alright. Okay. I'm ready. Right. What you need?
use one of our hero attacks on this one.
You got it.
Yes.
I'll do it. Yeah, all right. Sure thing.
I'm ready.
Right. Yes, I'm going now.
Yes,
I'm ready. All right. Sure thing.
All right.
Yeah.
What is your
treasure?
I'm going now.
What you need? Sure thing. All right. Okay.
I'm ready.
I'll do it.
I want to make our way up.
I'm ready. Sure thing. Okay. Sure thing. What you need?
Yes, I'll do it. I'm going now.
Yeah. All right. Sure thing. All right.
And you want to move up here, and we're going to stick next to this lake once we find that.
I'm ready. Sure thing.
There's some nearby enemies.
Sure thing.
Kind of want to avoid.
Okay.
What is your command?
Right.
I'll do it.
Can actually do something here.
Right. I'm going now.
Use our hero attack. And we're gonna cycle our hero attack here.
I'll do it.
And use it to take out all these dudes up here. And we're also gonna let our heroes heal at the same time. So I'm going to kind of once the next one happens, I'll start cutting the video up. So you're not just watching me wait around here.
Yes, right. I'll do it.
Move these guys up.
I'll do it. I'm going now.
The cool thing is here is that Chait and Black kind of hit these guys.
What is your command?
Yeah. All right.
Outside of their range.
I'm ready. I'm going now.
I'll do it.
I'm ready. I'll get them.
Yes.
And we can just attack the next one normally.
I'm going now.
What you need?
Sure thing. Right.
He's dealt with.
Okay. I'm ready.
What is your
right?
What you need?
Okay.
Sure thing.
Yes.
No, wait. Well, I guess didn't have enough guys that time. But later on, I'm going to be doing that more, and you'll see me kind of break up the video there.
I'll do it.
I'm ready.
Yes. Attack! To battle! Attack!
I'll do it. I'm going now.
I'm ready. All right.
Handled
sure thing.
That. All right, grab this treasure.
All right.
What we're going to do here is we're going to train 3 Renegado with Holm here.
What is your command?
While Chaitin heals up for our next task for him. And now I'm going to break up the video because it's going to take a few minutes for him to heal up. And it's important to do this. We're going to save ourselves a lot of trouble later on in the mission. And you'll kind of see more of what I'm talking about in a moment when we get to our next little task here. By the way,
I'm ready.
So I'm going to take a pause here, and we'll pick back up in a couple minutes once he's healed up. All right. We are good now.
I'm ready.
Took a couple minutes. Yes. I went and did a few things around the house.
I'm going now.
I'm ready.
Okay,
sure thing.
But,
what is
like I said, it'll save us a lot of headache later.
I'm going now.
Yeah, okay.
So it's totally worth a little bit of time spent,
sure thing.
Okay. Something else to
sure thing.
I'm I'm going now.
Okay.
I'll do it.
So now we're going to move down here.
I'm ready.
And basically what we're going to do is there's 2 Native American, armies in this map.
What is your command?
One is here, the other one is going to be over here. This one's red, this one's orange. We're going to take out orange using just the forces that we
what
have.
You need? Sure thing.
All right.
Okay. All right.
And this will make it so that when we start building up our bases, we only have one group to deal with.
Okay. Sure thing. Okay.
I'm ready.
Right.
Yeah.
Send
sure thing.
Him here.
Yes, I'll do it.
Get
I'm going
our forces
now.
Forces down here just in case.
What is your command? I'm going
and we're
going
to just cycle his hero attack and use it to take out these orange guys right here.
I'm going now.
All right, hero attack is ready again. Get the next one.
Right. I'm going now.
Right. Pull him back. Hero attack ready
I'll
once
do it.
More. Let's get dude number 3.
I'm going now.
We can actually use our air effect shot on this guy.
I'll do it.
I'm ready.
Right.
Yes. I'll attack.
There you
go. I'm going now. I'll do it. Right.
And solve this quickly.
I'm ready. Okay. All right.
All right. Send our guys up
now. Sure thing. All right. Sure thing.
I'm ready. I'll do it. I'm going now. I'll do it. Right. I'll do it.
What you need? All
right. And the orange base is right here. We're going to try to stay a little bit away from it. Oh, you can see the war hut there.
Yeah.
Yes. I'm going now. I'll do it.
We got another group of cavalry we need to take out here.
What is your command? I'll do it. I'm going now.
So your attack is ready. Keep Clayton as close to those rocks as possible.
I'm going now. I'll do it. Right.
All right. Take a pause again. All right. And it's also a good idea to save while you're doing this, which I'm kind of doing as I pause the video here.
Right. I'm going now.
All right. Time for dude number three.
I'll do it. Right. I'll do it.
Okay. Time to get the last red guy.
I'm going
now. We'll be done in a second with our,
I'll do it. I'm going now. Right.
Kind of pause break thing going on.
What you need? Sure thing.
I'm ready. I'll do it. Right.
All right.
I'm going now.
With that done.
All right. I'll get him.
You can start attacking.
I'm going now. I'll do it. I'm going now. Right.
To battle! Attack! To battle!
I'm going right. I'll do it. I'm going now. Right. I'll do it. Right.
Pull our guys back so that the town center isn't attacking our soldiers
I'm
there.
I'm going now. I'll do it. I'm going now.
Come back.
Attack! Yeah.
Let's actually pull everybody back and
I'll do it. I'm going now. Right. I'll do it. I'm going now. I'll do it. I'm going now.
I'm ready. All right.
Sure thing. We're just going to wait for about 30 seconds. And those settlers will come back out of the town center and we can kind of do this whole thing over again. All right.
Yeah.
So our heroes healed up a little bit.
Right.
I'm ready. I'll do it. I'm going right. I'll do it. I'm
not to mention
now.
The settlers should have come back out again.
I'm going now.
Which means that we can kill more of them.
Attack! I'm going now.
To battle! Attack!
Because we want to basically eliminate them.
Right. I'll do it.
I'm ready.
Right, let's pull back.
Sure thing.
And the point is, by killing all those settlers, we'll take the town center's attack away. That way, as soon as she comes back out again, in the next 30 seconds, and I'll be talking probably through this, she'll come back out here. I'll be able to use my soldiers to kill her off. Then we can just finish up the war hut, move on to the town center, and everything will be a lot more efficient that way. So we got another 10 seconds want to wait for.
What you need?
I'm ready.
We're going to send Holman first, so that way Clayton isn't getting
I'll get him.
Hurt too bad there.
What you need? Right.
What is your
command?
I'm going now.
Let's send our guys in.
I'm going now.
Oh, there she is.
I'm going now. Right.
To battle!
I'll do it.
Attack! All right, done deal.
I'm ready.
Let's finish off this war hut here.
Okay.
And now we can take out the town center unhindered. And this is going to remove one of the enemies from the game for us, or from this mission, and allow us to only deal with one. Because otherwise we'll be attacked from two directions at once. It'll be impossible to keep our settlers secure, and just a big pain overall. And you can risk losing the mission later on. In the game as the enemies start to ramp up. Not to mention it really limits your ability to gather resources. So, you know, doing this kind of bit now saves us from wasting time later on by having to redo, and, like I said, giving us one big headache. Let it burn, let it burn. And not to mention, with this gone, we'll be able to take a town center here. And we'll be exceeding two town centers. Our next one will be going up here. And then that way we'll be dominating the northern part of the map and a whole lot of resources for that at the same time.
Yeah. Alright. Okay.
Alright. Sure, done with.
Alright. Okay. Alright. Sure thing.
Now, one last thing I want to do is I believe there's some guys up here in this corner.
Okay.
That might be a little bit of a pain later on. We're going to try to take them out now.
Okay.
Opposed to later. And you'll see why. Basically, because we'll get these two town centers that kind of come out of here. And they'll be raided by these groups of guys that basically exist from the get-go.
I'm ready. Okay. All right.
And they can potentially be destroyed. And again, another big pain in the ass.
Okay. All right. What you need? Okay. Sure thing.
I'm ready.
Oh.
I'm all right. Okay.
There they are.
I'll do it. Right.
All right. Next one goes down.
I'm going now.
Yeah. Sure thing.
Yes, I'm going now.
What you need?
We can just go ahead and use our special hero attack on this last one.
I'm going now.
Yeah.
What is your command? Right. I'm going now.
I'm ready. You got it.
Yes.
Come back.
I'll do it.
All right.
What you need? All right.
That's sure taken thing. Care of.
All right.
Let's send sure these thing. Guys right. down to this trading post.
I'm ready. Okay.
I'm ready. I'll do it. Yes.
What you need? All right. I'm ready. Yeah.
What is your...
I'm going now.
Basically taking out those groups of units stops them from effectively raiding us later on.
Yes.
I'm ready.
What is your command?
I'm ready.
We're going to send these guys straight down here.
I'll do it.
You need to be in position for another raiding attack party type of deal. We'll be having a deal with in a second. And normally, one of the groups that we killed off will end up attacking your guys when you're doing this.
A covered wagon is heading up the trail from Fort Laramie. We've got to protect it from the raiders.
Sure thing.
Let's leave those two heroes up there.
I'll do it.
Do this.
What is your
take
command?
These musketeers and bring
I'll
them ahead of our. Wagon.
I'm ready. Right. I'll do it. I'm going now. Right.
We're about to see a bunch of raiders come from here.
Yes, I'm going now.
Attack!
What is your command?
To battle! Attack! To battle!
I'll do it.
Alright.
Yes, I'm going now. Right. What is your command?
I'm ready. All right. Okay. Sure thing. All
right. And the town center is going to try to build itself right here, but we're going to stop it from doing that and move it to where we want it to be, which is elsewhere. Just get ready to move it as soon as it turns into your control, like I have it selected right now.
We'll have to protect the new town center while we scout further up the trail for another good trading post site.
Yeah, sure thing.
Yes.
Yeah, but we won't be able to age up our trained soldiers until we get a second trading post built. Let's move.
These guys up here.
Yes.
And let's have Chayton, build that next trading post up at the top. And that'll also complete our second objective, which is own two trading posts when the scenario ends. We'll just build our trading post right where the our town center, right where the enemy's town center was.
Attack! To battle!
I'll do it.
Get rid of that.
I'm going now. Right. I'll do it.
Let's send these guys up there.
I'm ready. All right.
And we'll have lots of cards to send for right off the bat, too, which will be nice.
Yes. Right.
And from here on out, it's easy. Easy as crazy.
Another covered wagon is on the way.
Alright.
I'm ready. I'll do it.
So next covered wagon's coming out.
Right. I'm going now. I'll do it.
Park these guys right here. We'll just wait for that to make its way up.
Yes, I'll do it. I'm going now. Right.
Oh, we got no population room. Let's build some houses. We start off at age one.
What is your command? I'll do it. I'm going
these
now.
These guys here.
Yes.
Bring those cavalry
I'm going
up.
Now.
I'm ready. Right. I'll do it.
I don't remember if we necessarily killed the
I'm
raiding
ready.
Party for this group yet. No.
I'll do it.
Send these guys up here.
What is your command? I'm going. I'll do it.
Send I'm going them now. Up there.
Yes. I'm going now. Right. I'll do it.
Make sure we're stopping any potential attacks I'm getting through. And we'll just let that trading post build where it wants to.
I'm going now.
Send these guys back down here. And as you can see, I think we killed the raiding parties for that group. Send in for some food.
What you need?
Okay, sure thing.
Send in for furriers. And a farm chivalry. Up there we
Where's
go.
Your, I'll do it.
Good work, kid.
I'm ready. I'm going right. I'll
the
do
Sioux
it.
Just
I'm
keep coming. Now. We gotta take the fight to them if we're gonna secure the trail.
Mm-hmm. What is your command? I'll do it.
As you can see, now they've marked that enemy town center. Now they're really starting to build up.
With two trading posts to protect, we'll have Fort Laramie's support. We can age up and train soldiers now.
Okay.
I'm ready. I'm going now.
As you can see, we're starting to be attacked.
All right. I'll get it.
Send these horsemen down there.
Right.
Train settlers there.
What is your command? I'll do it. Right. I'm going now. Right. I'm ready.
Let's build us a number now. Of those houses. I'm gonna want to age up soon.
Yes, right.
What's cool is the bison in this area don't actually move away from us. Not to mention bison are much slower than deer and have more meat, so they're a lot nicer to harvest. But with pretty much northern map dominance, we can almost do what we want with little worry about reprisal.
What is your command? I'll do it. I'm going now. Right.
Ed? You got this.
What can I do? Right. I'll do it.
Let's build a market.
I'm going now.
Send in for our five pet bears.
Yeah. Right. I'll do it. I'm ready. Right.
Let's do food first until we hit the next age. Actually, I'll send in for some more food as well.
Yes, I'm going now.
Get these in gold. Alright, we're about to be able to age up here. send these guys up here. All right, let's start advancing. Go for the resources and Travoy there. Ceremony and place our mines as soon as we can.
Yes?
I'm ready. Right.
Have her collect up that food. And our travel we're going to use to build our first war hut. Might actually need these bears to come back here and help defend the base, just in case. I saw a red unit go past.
What can I do? I'll do it. I'm going now.
Let's upgrade this so that we actually harvest food faster. Oh. Yeah, let's kill that. Let's get us a war hut. We can build that over here. Greater settlers and other stuff there.
I'm ready. You got it. Right. You got it.
Alright, let's send our pet bears down to help protect this.
What you need? I'm ready. I'll do it.
Start training some militiamen. Until they collect these up.
I'm ready.
I'm ready. Right, I'll do it. I'm go right. I'll do it.
Okay.
I'm going now. Right. Yes, I'm going now. Right, I'll do it.
Get more on wood.
What is your command?
Send these guys down here.
I'm going now.
Now we're at the next age. Let's send for 4 settlers. Train some more up there.
What can I? I'm going now. Right. I'm going now. Right. I'll do it.
Harvest wood with that one. Harvest ceremony for food. I want to age up again real soon.
I'm ready. Right.
I'm ready. Right.
What is your command? I'll do it.
Yes. Let's actually send,
what is your command? Yes.
What can I do?
What is your command?
I'm ready. Here.
I'll do it.
Up to that mine. Just that we don't worry about one of them being tapped out later.
Yes.
Can send right. These 3 guys up here.
Oh, my.
What is your command?
And then these 3 guys down
I'll
here.
Do it.
Let's upgrade our trading post so that we can start choosing resources to receive.
Yes, I'm going now.
Get these
right.
4 hunting buffalo.
I'm ready.
I'll do it.
To battle!
What you need?
doing alright. Looks like our hero bit the dust. We're gonna get some medicine men soon.
Okay. Sure thing.
Alright, let's come over here and start messing with their settlers.
Okay.
See how they like being attacked.
Okay. Sure thing. Alright.
Okay. Took out a number of them.
What is your command? Right. I'll do it. I'm going now. I'll do it.
Let's actually have him build another war hut. I'm going to age up again right now. Send in for colonial militia.
I'm ready.
And let's do age up. We'll do the Fairy Fast plus Travoy one. Train some more Minutemen. Or Musketeers, actually.
What is your command? I'm ready.
I'm gonna build a fire pit next.
Right. What is your command? I'm going now.
Send these guys down. Looks like they learned their lesson and aren't trying to send any more settlers to the killing fields. Build a plantation. That way we can upgrade our gold harvesting.
I'll do it.
More Minutemen down there. Town center on the fire pits. Ooh.
Yes, I'm going
there. There's our enemy.
What is your command? I'll do it. Right. I'm ready. I'll do it. I'm going now. Right. I'll do it. Right.
Stop them from harvesting that buffalo.
To battle!
Yeah, I'm going now. Right. I'll do it.
Attack!
I'm going now.
To battle!
Right. Attack!
To battle!
I'm right.
Attack!
What you need?
Sure thing. Right.
Okay. I'll get him. Alright. You got it. I'll get him. Right. You got it. I'll get him.
Sure thing.
Yeah? Alright. Sure thing.
What is your command?
I took out a lot of those settlers.
I'm going now.
I'm gonna have a hard time recovering from that.
Right.
Alright, forgot to set these things here.
Going now. Going now. I'll do it. Right. I'll do it.
To battle!
I'm going now.
Attack! To battle! Attack!
I'm ready, yes. Right. I'll do it.
That didn't work too well for them. Alright, let's get medicine men training. Get more Minutemen there. Or musketeers, sorry.
I'm ready. Right, I'm going now.
Those guys do not learn.
Yes, I'll do it.
Right. See if they're trying to send more on that buffalo. Might not even have to worry at all about them.
Yes, right. I'll do it.
With how they're just sacrificing their guys like that.
Yes, I'll do it.
To battle!
What is your command? I'm going now.
Okay.
I'm ready.
Send these two groups up here so we can stop their villagers from sneaking up the map. Send our first.
What is going now? Right. I'll do it. Yes, I'm going now. I'll do it. I'm going now. I'm ready. Right. I'll do it.
Alright. Got our first medicine man out, so we're sending him over to our forces. Gonna upgrade our musketeers. Let's send for some supplies and whatnot.
Yes.
Yeah, those guys are fine staying up there, which is where I want to keep them for now anyways.
In.
Let's get another medicine man down here.
I'm ready. Right, I'll do it.
Harvesting food.
What is that? Attack! What you need? Right. You got it. Okay. Sure thing. All right. Sure thing.
I'm
ready.
Nice.
I'm going right. I'll do it.
Yeah. Let's get everybody grouped
okay.
up.
Sure thing. All right. What is your right?
Can.
Send these tomahawk over here now. We can hit the next stage soon. We need just a little bit more food.
I'll do it.
And we got that.
Right. Oh,
let's grab that. Alright, I don't have any idle villagers.
What can I do? I'm going now.
Let's take her.
I'll do it.
Forward
I'm
for a
going
second.
Right.
And build
do
some
it.
Houses.
I'm going. I'll do it. Right. I'm going now. I'm ready. I'll do it.
Let's build this one here first. That way I'm not locking myself out.
What can I? I'm going now. I'll do it. I'm going now. Right.
There we go.
Octare.
Yekatentis. Let's actually send two of these guys up north.
Ike.
Now I can do speed unit production. Though you won't need it quite yet. Let's upgrade gold harvesting, food harvesting. Oh, looks like we're ready to hit the next age. Go for 5 mantlets and 1 trebus. Or trebo.
What is your command? I'll do it.
Send them over to the farm there.
I'm ready. I'm going now. What can I write?
Alright.
I'm ready. I'm going
Let's actually
right.
build another row of houses right. here. Just for the hell of it. I'm gonna cap out my production really quick here in a second. As soon as we hit the next stage, I'm gonna get my
I'm
best
ready.
Range
okay.
units. Which is actually kind of unnecessary.
Sure
I can probably
okay.
just
right.
finish this up now. But I kinda wanna plow over them. Yeah, something tells me they have little to nothing.
What can I do? I'm ready. I'm going now.
Alright. I was going to show you how much we're going to dominate these guys in a second. Now, sometimes they like to come down and attack that yellow base, but it looks like,
I'm ready. I'm going now.
I still have these musket over here. Whatever. It's a good spot for them anyways. Yeah, they like to attack that yellow base. It doesn't really matter if they do. They pretty much destroyed it the last time I played this, and it didn't seem to matter at all.
Okay.
Let's see. Let's build another war hut. Another 200 wood. Let's just buy that.
Yes, right.
Yes.
Let's take some of our wood harvesters and get them on the mine right now.
I'm ready. Yes, I'm going now.
Send them on the berries.
I'm ready.
Yes. 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
What can I do?
Let's just send the rest of these on production so we can get this done fast. We don't even need more wood right now. We want gold for those skirmishers. Let's sell some food. And there we go. 5 of everything. Being ultra efficient here. This is gonna be complete and utter domination. Alright. Switching to war dance. Alright. Time to plow.
What is your right? I'll do it. I'm going now. Yes. Right.
I'm ready. All right. Okay.
Let's do this. Just gonna attack, move everybody right towards the base there.
What is your command? I'll do it. Yes. I'm going now.
And that's pretty much it. We've won this. I can pretty much guarantee it at this point. Yeah, they got nothing.
Okay, sure thing. All right. Okay.
Let's just ruin their base.
I'll get them.
Wow, they wasted all their villagers. Last time they didn't even.
Right.
Last time they had more guys because they didn't just like.
What is? I'll do it.
Going now. Last time I played this, they didn't just send all their villagers to be sacrificed. Did this time around, which is pretty ridiculous.
What is your, I'll do it.
To battle.
Let's destroy everything, so we're getting as much experience as possible.
All right. You got it.
I'm ready.
Attack. What you need? Okay. I'll get him. Sure thing.
Yeah, this is a wash.
Right.
So we had more than we needed. But like I said, I expected them to actually be a little bit smarter than they were, but guess not. That's it. We're done here. And we completed our secondary objective with little effort. And now that we're in Act 2, we get to choose a whole bunch more cards, and with our high level, we have that option available to us. Now, I'm going to do these two here for massive wood. Haha. I mean, massive resources, actually. It's really bad that I said that, actually. Alright, skirmishers, that whole tree. This whole tree here. We have 5 more cards available to us. 2 advanced trading posts, economic theory. Horse artillery. definitely have one more available to me. Let's do engineering school for the hell of it. Alright. Now let's build us a new deck. I'm gonna go ahead and break the excuse me. I'm gonna break the video here, build my deck, and I'm just gonna show you what I did. Alright, this is what my deck looks like. I kept 300 of each resource because having the infinite sends can be very useful. Furrier, still a good card to have. Advanced Trading Post gives us kind of an ability to have towers in certain missions because they have that ranged attack, which will be decent. Advanced Market, Economic Theory, because that's very valuable. More resourcing all around. Kept 4 villagers, 600 corn chests, and then the larger resource chests here. Both skirmishers, outlaw band, 6 dragoons, 3 horse artillery, kept the colonial Misha, and cavalry damage. And that's what we're going to be doing. So that pretty much wraps up this mission. Thank you guys for watching.